What it do, what it do? It's your girl Duchess from VH1's Black Ink Crew, and you chilling with Dominaire Media.
Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle.
The most important thing about this event is you need to know your status. I don't care who you boo, you got your husband here, that's great, we love that. But we want you to know your status for yourself.
Gas pedal, gas pedal. Hey, you already know me, S-A-G-E. Gas pedal, gas pedal.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Jay Marie, and we're here with Dominaire Media. I have Miss Maria Davis and Duchess from the Black Ink Crew. We're super excited. We're actually here in Harlem at the Aloft Hotel where Miss Maria Davis is having her AIDS awareness. So you've been in the industry for a very, very long time. So what keeps you motivated to stay in the music industry?
I don't know so much motivation from the music industry. I think it's more motivation from God and wanting people to like really understand the importance of their health. Because it's not about the music industry, it's not about money, it's about people living and living their life to the fullest. And because you have money, that doesn't mean you're living. You know, so we want people to get tested, the importance of knowing your mental health, your physical health, your HIV status, going to the dentist, making sure your breath smells good. You know, my brothers out here that need to give themselves the breath test, and my sisters. But you know, and so I went to Duchess, and I kind of stalked her, and I was like, oh my God, I saw on TV, and I was like, I need this woman to do my AIDS tattoo on my arm, and I need her to tell my story.
Which I wanted to ask, did it hurt? Because I know we saw the series.
The world asked me. I had a margarita. It still didn't help. But she had blessed hands, so I grinned and bared it a little bit.
Okay. So how was that actually giving her a tattoo, especially with AIDS awareness?
I mean, for me, honestly, I love people and being able to give them an artistic expression that they can appreciate. So when Maria came, the fact that she had HIV, that wasn't even a factor in the situation. I just wanted her to have an experience, especially her first tattoo. Something for anybody like to come in and they tell you that they have a disease, that's like to be respected so much more than the clients that we have several that come in every day and never tell us that they have anything. So we as professionals just have to keep in mind that we have to treat everybody like they have it. And that's what makes sure that everything is safe and makes sure that everything is clean. But as far as...
Oh, you answered that. Nice. Girl, Dutch. All right. So just to wrap it up, what advice do you give those that are actually affected by the HIV virus? And what advice do you give to the youth about getting tested?
Me, the youth, they really have to understand that getting tested is the most important thing. We live in a very crazy world, and you never know what anyone's doing behind your back. The reality of it is making sure that you're taking care of you. And as long as you're taking care of you first, then you don't have even time to worry about if someone else can affect you in that sense. That's the beauty. Like, me and Maria, I call her my mom. She's HIV positive. I'm not, but that's still a woman that I look to as my mother because she gives me so much guidance and so much.
What advice can you give for the youth in terms of HIV?
Love yourself. That's very important that you love yourself because the status and your STD and all of the other things in the world is going on. The most important thing is to love yourself because when you love yourself, you'll make more conscious decisions on when you know that I am the beloved of God. God's spirit rests in me, and in me God finds favor. And when you know that for yourself for sure, you don't have to worry about what anybody else thinks about you, man, woman, anybody. But just know that God loves you more than anything.
Oh my God, yes. Thank you so much for basically, you know, just doing this interview with us. And, you know, just have a great night with this event. This is going to be amazing. We're going to turn up soon. So just look out for us. And Maria Davis, I want to thank you so much.
Some folks, they were like, oh, and the Bible says you're not supposed to get tattooed, your body up.
But I feel that I need to get a tattoo to kind of start a conversation, you know, that HIV AIDS is still here. The stigma is just so serious. The stigma and the ignorance, and people are still practicing unsafe sex like HIV doesn't even exist.